PDA stands for Patent Ductus Arteriosus. PDAs close in the overwhelming majority of newborn babies within the first 24 to 72 hours.
We have your patient for you.
Ready for the microphone.
When you're a premature baby, along with all the other issues of prematurity, they have a very, very high rate of failure for their PDA to close spontaneously. Upwards of 10,000 premature babies per year in the United States may require treatment for PDA. So it's really the most common cardiovascular problem that we deal with in the premature baby in the neonatal intensive care unit. Our work around PDA was really centered around a concept that there must be a better way to treat this very dangerous and very complicated problem in these very fragile little babies. The current treatment options for PDA, one is a surgical option and one is a medical option, are just inadequate. We felt it was important to reach out and find a less invasive way that's more reliable than medicine, but doesn't give you the same negative side effects as surgery. We synthesized an approach to closing PDA using primarily ultrasound guidance to image things in the heart, and we are able to, using a very tiny catheter, pass a little plug up through the bloodstream of these teeny babies and, watching it on ultrasound, deliver it into the PDA. When we're done and we're assured that the PDA is closed and there won't be any ill effect from the plug itself, we release it from the catheter that we used to put it in, and we simply take out the catheter and put a little Band-Aid on the leg. We really want those parents to know that there's an alternative, that they can have this done now minimally invasively without the long-term side effects and short-term risks of an open surgical procedure.